One of the things that Iberiabank is committed to doing is giving back to the community. We really pride ourselves on supporting all sorts of nonprofit organizations and wonderful causes in the community. I think especially with the gardens, it's such a beautiful place. It provides such richness to the community. You can come here at any point in time and see different people, whether it's someone taking their prom pictures or a family having a picnic. It's just really where the community comes together all in one place, and it's really something that we cherish and are so proud to be a part of. One of my favorite memories in my first interaction in the gardens was when my entire family came to do family pictures. Everyone got dressed up and we picked the perfect spot in the gardens. The children were pretty good considering it was a family picture. And it was really that there that I realized what a great space and how fortunate we were to have the gardens.
Since my family moved here 9 years ago, visiting the gardens has been one of our favorite activities to do. Whether feeding the fish at the Japanese gardens or walking through the trails of the bamboo, we love also seeing the ponytail palms at the conservatory and also visiting the Bruno vegetable garden.
And then, as an adult or a little bit older, I have a great memory of walking through the gardens the first year that I was going to chair Antiques the Gardens. And we just decided to go through the gardens as inspiration for what we wanted to bring to our fundraising for the gardens. We talked, we let the beauty of the gardens inspire us. And so I think that that's what's so great about being in this space is that it serves so many people in our community in so many different ways.
My family and I find us so fortunate to have the gardens right in our backyard, which is why we support them annually, and we've been fortunate to both work for companies that see the value in having the gardens in Birmingham. We enjoy coming here to see people from all walks of life, not just in our community, but from all over the world, and it's been a great place for us to have in our life.